Based on the sector results, we have also calculated how a free trade agreement would affect German states.
In this connection, each German state is affected quite differently, because the various branches of industry are distributed unequally within Germany. In our calculations, we are focusing on the manufacturing industry while also taking into consideration indirect effects on other sectors. If you take into consideration only those effects generated by the increasing trade between Germany and the US, in other words, without considering additional trade diversion effects, then when you first look at potential bilateral trade effects that would be triggered by a free trade agreement, what you see is that total exports from all 16 German states would be expected to grow by about 20 to 30%. However, what does this mean for net value added? In other words, for growth and employment. In short, which German states will benefit the most from increased trade in the manufacturing industry? And where will the most new jobs be created? Let's take a closer look at this. For the manufacturing industry in Germany, the total increase in net value added would be about 7.5 billion euros. The greatest increases would be in North Rhine-Westphalia, Baden-Württemberg, and Bavaria. This is not surprising, because these are also the states with the highest export figures in Germany. In addition, the manufacturing industries that would benefit the most clearly from a free trade agreement are located very prominently in precisely these states, namely electrical engineering, metal production and processing, and vehicle and machine construction. For example, electrical engineering alone accounts for the largest portion of the total net value added effect in Bavaria and Baden-Württemberg, 40% and 30% respectively. And the automobile industry in Bavaria and Baden-Württemberg accounts for almost 20% of the value of all German exports to the United States. The numbers in machine manufacturing are also high. The increased net value added in these German states is then also reflected in the calculated effects on employment. Bilateral free trade would mean around 19,500 new jobs in Bavaria, around 20,200 jobs in Baden-Württemberg, and around 21,000 jobs for North Rhine-Westphalia. And those are just the figures in the manufacturing industry. In addition, there is again an almost equal effect distributed throughout Germany in the companies that indirectly participate in the export business and in the service industry.
This concludes our brief summary of the regional effects of such a free trade agreement. If you want to know more about how a free trade agreement would affect various skill groups and occupational groups, please have a look at our other insights.